Hi everyone, my name is Roxy. We open the CAD coordinate file of the product. Make changes to the coordinates file and delete unwanted information. Mark coordinate data, which we'll need later, we'll put aside for now. This coordinate file has two sizes, one for the top coordinates and one for the back coordinates. Let's put the data on the back, too, aside for a moment. Take the data and cut it to a different place. We only keep LED material number, LED position number, x-axis, y-axis and r-axis angular data coordinates. Switching the position of the coordinates. The sequence is position number, x-axis, y-axis, r-axis, component number. We replace 360 degrees, all with 0 degrees. Now that the final data has been modified, let's save it. Open P2 software. Click on the Yamaha a machine and delete any data that is not useful. Click to convert ASCII data option. Click to create a new file. Open the CAD file just modified. Follow the operation in the video to remove the check. Select the first line of the CAD file, and the last end line. Sorry, the coordinates on the back were not all deleted. Please modify it again. Delete the coordinates on the back. Save document. Let's do it again. Select the corresponding number for the file. Position number, X, Y, R, LED component number. Click OK. The next step, save. Choose what type of machine to use. According to the video operation, click Convert and enter the PCB size. Enter PCB length, width, height. Click OK. Next step. The conversion is complete. Click OK. Click the model is a Yamaha or of the machine and click refresh. Follow the video operation. Select the component. Click to place the component. Select the component number and click the component database profile. Select a similar feature component and click set. Let's save it. Right-click on a single machine. Divide the components into Yamaha types, and the front and rear feeding positions Yamaha, PCSH. Modify the feeder installation location number. Front feeder installation location, rear feeder installation location. Next, we manually increment the mark coordinates. Mark point, choose to use. Enter the coordinates of the mark point just now. Enter the coordinates. For the coordinate position, you need to choose the position of the opposite corner, and you cannot choose the position of the horizontal line. Then, we set the mark point type. Name the mark point. According to the actual mark size and type, select the corresponding mark. Check whether there is an offset between the LED coordinate position and the PCB position. Modify the offset distance. After modification, check the coordinate position. When installing LED components, use a machine to check the actual coordinate position. Click to save the program. Click Optimizer. Delete the previous program. Choose the program we just saved. Select Fix All Component Feeder Positions. Select the program and click Optimize. Because the computer configuration of the video is relatively low, the number of components is large, and the optimization time is long. We speed up the video. Let's open the program we just optimized and check the parameters. After the program is optimized, copy the program to the machine. The program is in the YG200 file in the installation directory of the P2 software. The program is probably complete, but needs to be opened in the machine for inspection and modification.